Internet, welcome witches and wizards and warlocks and other types of magi. We are Black Magic Noise.
Yes.
This is BMN Mondays, as you're most likely aware, because why else, how else could you have gotten to this video? There's no other way, you would have to know. So, you know what it is.
Absolutely no way.
My name is Arliss.
Shoulda went to film school.
I'm Matt Shroom MC. Fire, it's a party, it's a
riot in this bitch. I'm Ilvon.
We got motherfucking Sean G.
Sean G. And today's topic of conversation is very important. It's very vital to everyone's life, and it is technology. Yep. We use it every day. We're using it right now. You're using it to watch this.
Yep. I don't know what you're talking about.
Aluminum cans or aluminium cans, however you want to say it. Shout out to the UK. That's technology, bro.
What is aluminum?
Aluminium.
Aluminium.
Shout out to my UK massive.
Aluminium. That's going to be my next rap.
Aluminum.
My favorite technology is toilet technology.
It hasn't changed that much in a while.
No. Plumbing has been around since the Roman times.
Yeah, they kind of like just pits.
They started it.
Now, one thing we could work on and develop on is like, you know, no, it's changed a little bit because you got shit like the squatty.
Well, you have the bidet. My last roommate had it.
A bidet?
Yeah, he had a bidet.
Really?
Yeah.
You just get him attachments.
Yeah, you can get attachment to it. That's very interesting.
They even got
everybody, even the common peasants can have a fucking bidet in their home now. It's 2020.
So what's your guys' favorite kind of technology? I know Shrooms is toilet technology.
Right.
He likes bathroom technology, which I agree with. I like to stay sanitary. What about you, Tyler?
You know, I gotta say, it's the technology that I don't have any understanding of. That's all those technologies are dope, are vital.
I don't get it.
Exactly. Like, this, I don't know how this fucking works. I have no clue. I don't know. It's magic, as far as I'm concerned.
You just put it in
this
hand,
laptop,
turn it on?
It's just, I don't know. I just turn it on and it works, and when it doesn't, I go call somebody and complain about it. I love it. Any technology I don't understand is probably doing some good shit.
Could that be women too? Because we men don't understand.
No, this technology to help you understand women.
Oh, yeah, yeah, this is
good. Google forums, you know.
Tinder.
Audiobooks.
That's a great
technology,
actually.
Audiobooks,
bro. Now I can listen to people read books while I work, so I don't have to read at the same time.
And you can listen to somebody with
my productivity goes up.
Sweet voice that's better than your inner voice, like Morgan Freeman or something. You don't sound like Morgan Freeman when you're reading. Although that would be
neither does my inner voice.
Could you do that?
Yeah, like could you do
try
it?
And focus.
Just think really hard about Morgan Freeman
the
and read
whole
that book.
Time.
Or DJ Khaled.
DJ Khaled, read the book.
Yo, Mary had a little lamb. She was beautiful. Love your son.
Man, I love nuts.
Yeah.
Peanuts.
Woo.
Nuts, whatever.
It's kind of nuts, bro.
Nah,
so I am nuts.
As technology has improved, so has nut milk.
That's true. Mm-hmm. That's true. We got to go back to the nut milk.
Man.
Especially because my man's got this line out. Check this line out. It's in the supermarkets right now.
Freshest shit right
go
here.
Go buy that. Goji
berry.
Goji berry.
Get. It's high in vitamin B, of course. Vitamin C, vitamin Q. You know what I'm saying?
You didn't even know about that.
That's
technology made that one.
Right.
Vitamin A,
quantum and shit.
It has all the essential amino acids for all those vegan people out there and vegetarians.
And it's good for stoner hippies too, because it's amino acids. You know what I'm saying?
Acid aminos.
Shout out, Wooks. Shout out.
Amino acids.
Brew, you know? Especially for
acid. What's your favorite form of technology that you've come across or that you like, that you can think of, that you know, that
can come to your head that, you know, that you're just anchored, that will, that you like.
Oh, God.
Kitchen utensils.
Spatula.
Big ass spoons. Ladles.
Pressure cookers. Rice cookers.
You're going advanced with it.
Right.
Ooh.
Waffle makers.
Knife blocks.
Quesadilla makers.
Ooh.
They got a maker for everything.
Those little things that cut the hot dog in the octopi.
I was just about to say the same shit.
I like all these pressure cookers that are coming out. I saw that. That's like the new wave.
Yeah, you can make a bomb.
My favorite is the KitchenAid. The KitchenAid mixers.
Mm-hmm.
Those things are fun.
Oh, man, I got like every freaking attachment.
Oh, them shits.
Made for KitchenAid.
Crazy.
Oh, so you have the sausage maker?
I got the sausage maker. I got the
sausage.
Nice.
Hey, check the supermarket,
sausage
man.
Maker.
Our man's got the new line out.
He's got it.
Coming to a Whole Foods near you.
Vaughn's asshole sausage. This shit is cage free. It's organic, non-GMO.
Cage free.
Dolphin free.
Dolphin free.
Yeah. Rainforest certified.
Yep. Yeah.
Technology, baby.
Technology, yo.
How do you
ingenuity.
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 Ingenuity. That's the one that only works at night.
Yeah.
Only goes at night. But it's really efficient. Fast.
You know what type of technology has come a long way?
Tell me right now.
Sex toys.
That's true. That has gone a long way. They got the remote control vibrator. She can wear it and just walk around and stuff.
Bro, they got a drill.
Smartphone.
They got a drill. It's like a Tommy gun.
Right.
I've seen that shit.
Yeah.
And there's like different attachments.
Yeah.
I saw this really funny video. It was on Facebook where this guy had this finger. It was like a finger dildo. And he was like playing the piano with it.
Yeah. Hey, he was killing it too.
Yeah, he was. He was really good.
He was using this fucking vibrator.
Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do Chicago Roulette. Alright. You've never played Chicago Roulette. So this is what it's gonna be.
Oh fuck.
We're gonna get some shots. And some of them are gonna be E&J Apple Brandy.
Oh god. That's not much fun.
And then one of them will be Malort. Now this time that we play, you probably won't even be able to tell which one of us got which, because we're probably gonna have the same reaction to the Malort as we will to the E&J.
No, you'll know when you got the Malort.
No, Malort is pretty fucking obvious. You'll know. So we're gonna take the shots, we're gonna shuffle them around, and then we're gonna take the shots.
Shuffling around. That apple is like so prevalent, you don't even know which one is which.
Shuffle them around.
Musical.
Shuffle them around.
Man, I never played musical shot glasses.
Shuffle them around.
So, serious.
So, who's the winner?
So, there's only one loser. There's no winner.
So, who's the loser?
There's only one loser.
The loser is the one who gets the Malort.
Right.
You'll know right away.
Oh, so that's just that track for them.
Oh, yeah.
Why would you? If it's me,
it's you probably.
Oh my god!
We'll see. All right, let's go.
It should be you.
All right,
hey, no smelling it before.
Cheers.
You.
No smelling. You can't smell it.
Cause
salud.
Salud.
Cheers. Ching ching.
Someone say something. We'll check it out.
Yep. See,
Robbie had it.
Cause that E&J apple wasn't even that motherfucking bad. That
yeah,
shit,
it really wasn't that bad.
Doing that bad.
I was trying to think like, oh, it's probably gonna be
the
gross.
Whole time.
It's kind of,
I don't even need
gross.
A chaser.
It's kind of like sour pucker. Sour pucker with like some weird.
No, what it tastes like, you know those Halloween lollipops with the caramel around it.
Yeah, caramel.
So say if it's sat in your car.
Right.
Melted, got hot again. Melted, got sour again.
So red. That's fucked up.
And it tastes like your AC a little bit.
This motherfucker's palate is immaculate.
No, be mad about him, Robbie.
Is he about to Earl?
No.
No worries.
I gotta get some of this good whiskey.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Yeah,
but unfortunately, Sean.
There we go.
We do have to give you.
You gotta try it. You gotta try.
As a guest,
just a little tiny bit.
Just
a
dab.
Maybe not in the E&J. Well, yeah, but just
dabbing.
Let me rinse this out.
As a rite of passage, all of us have had it. Kip took it willingly.
He did, though. Twice! He did that shit twice!
Can we do this together?
No, no, no. I love that.
I just did it.
I need you guys.
Don't even try that shit right now.
I need you guys.
We know better. I kind of want to try it again.
Oh, no wonder you're like, oh yeah, come on, bro. Come on, be in show. Come on, hang out, bro.
It was all just a rose shot.
Nah, just like, you know what, you poured him. You know, just like something enough to like,
that is just,
hey, you're a true friend.
Right. It's not as bad as that.
You're like, oh, just said, that was
a good one.
Just a little bit more.
Because we got our shit together.
Because we got everybody else fucking up. 2020,
everybody else fucking up. 2020,
baby.
That's the
moment. There's no democracy. You're just only getting your shit together.
Yeah. Right.
Cheers.
No chaser or chaser?
No chaser.
I gotta go
just the beer, maybe.
I mean, you might want that.
It's pretty good, huh? It's a little sweet.
You didn't take a full shot to not get the full.
No, I got enough.
Dandelion.
Just thinking about it.
Grassy.
I'm gonna say though, it's not as bad as the first
what
time.
What the fuck is that? Elderflower? Hey, what the fuck?
Yeah, bro. Hey, how do you know that?
It is. No. It's not elderflower. Elderflower is like.
Isn't it
fruit like
Was that like, was that on the inside of beans or something?
It's definitely like, yeah, it's like.
Is it like Santa's?
It's like a clump of weeds on the side of an old highway.
That's exactly what it is. Is that the hay that the cows don't eat?
Is that the hay?
I feel like I'm chewing on a broom.
That should be on the broom.
I can't even drink the reindeer. It's just
different. I know, bro. It's bad.
It's so bad. It lasts for like 5 minutes.
It, like, the flavor, it's the weirdest thing. Because if I took that shot of the E&J, which is long gone.
Now,
but if I drink this,
it changes flavors. It's like the everlasting gobstopper.
I'm just trying so hard
like,
to get
it. Bro, it's still there. That's what I'm saying.
But Lord lasts longer than a fruit stripe.
You know. You know what it tastes like now? You know, like, if you're trying to open up, like, a cardboard box or, like, an envelope with your teeth.
That thing, you get some of that adhesive.
Yeah, that little adhesive. It tastes like paper and adhesive.
Yeah,
shit's, no.
Yeah, that's exactly what it fucking tastes like. How do you know these things? You're, like, the best reviewer I've ever heard of this shit.
Right.
Yo, we should make some. We should make some Malort wings.
Yo!
What?
Make some Malort wings and bring them through the spot.
I might
be. That's your boy.
That's disgusting.
Have you ever had dirty chicken? That's what, if your chicken falls on the ground, probably what it tastes like.
Drop that chicken wing on the ground, kicked it around a little bit before you picked it up and ate it again.
Yeah, you gotta kick it with specifically some work boots.
Right. And you had to walk through a particular, patch of pavement with some oil on it, you know?
Right.
Mm-hmm. Has to be castor oil.
There you go.
To get that.
It does have a hint of castor oil in there.
It has a hint of bullshit.
You know?
It has a hint.
And it's from Florida out of all places. That's fucked up.
All right, y'all want to answer some very specific questions?
Absolutely.
Specifically. Awesome. Let's do this. Now, whoever wins this, whoever gets the most points,
gets a shot of the Lord.
That'd be so cruel, man. What kind of prize is
winning.
That?
That's not
there's
winning
no winner there.
That's not winning.
Whoever loses.
Whoever loses has to take a shot of Malort, but whoever wins gets to pick the next topic.
Sick.
And host the next episode.
Unless no, we gotta do the rock.
Unless you want to come as host. That's what
this is fun as hell. If you're having a bad day, come do a BMN podcast. Do you feel like committing suicide and you want to jump off that bridge? Call us.
Call us.
1-877-295-BMN1.
But make sure you bring some Malort wings with you.
This is the technology trivia, guys. Are you ready for this?
Let's do it.
I hope that I don't have the answers.
Oh, no!
I'm not reading it. I'm just saying. Right. I'm just
stop
saying.
Stop looking at the answers. Now he's going
to I swear. On my daughter, I did not see anything that.
On my daughter.
Technology trivia. Here we go. Number one.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
How do we answer?
Because the stakes is high. You got to just.
Shout it out. Put your hands up.
Just shout it out.
Okay.
What is CRISPR?
CRISPR?
Mm-hmm.
It's part of the air frying system.
A CRISPR?
It's in the drawer in your refrigerator.
Oh yeah, you're right. It is actually a drawer in the refrigerator.
to keep it, your.
You're right though. You're right because it's a.
It keeps your. It keeps
you're
your
right.
Lettuce.
Yeah, right. Yes, that is right.
Incorrect. Bam.
Oh,
you're wrong.
What the fuck is it?
Clustered, regularly interspaced, short palindromic repeats. It's a gene editing tool.
Oh, we were gonna say that next. But I thought it's we were doing it for the people that were.
You keep your lettuce, or it's a gene editing tool. Like, come on now. It's 2020.
I thought you were, what the fuck else would it be? I thought you were meaning in layman's terms.
You all got half a point.
Because you fucking knew that.
You were technically.
Hey, we're gonna fight for our points. we got you half a point. You ain't even have to say shit.
All right, here's another question. Ready?
Half a point, boys.
For the first time in the history of humanity, a false memory was implanted into a mouse. Oh. Yeah. What year was it?
1984.
For the first time. It has. We're talking about it now. It has to be 2020.
Shit, that probably happened like 1950.
Yesterday.
Been about that shit.
Sean gets another half a point because it was 2003. You guys were a little too early on.
All right.
Number three. True or false? Uber is planning on adding flying cars to their service.
Motherfucker.
That's
right.
False as hell.
True.
They ain't got that much bread.
Did I just say Uber
true
Air?
As fuck. True as fuck.
But I'm gonna say it's true because
I say in between because if they watch the Justins enough, they can do it.
Alright, you get another half a point. You guys get a point. So everybody's got
one and a half points.
Who's what? No, go ahead. What was it? Why?
It is true. They are adding flying cars. They are planning on adding flying cars to their service.
But doesn't it have to be a flying car? Yeah. Helicopter, I can agree with. If they did that. But right. If it's like some flying type of car, man, that's going to take a long time to develop.
What about the Cybertruck, though? Is there like a Lyft Cybertruck program?
Oh, we're all at a point and a half. Right?
100 and a half.
Okay. 100 and a half. What is the name of the first legally recognized cyborg?
iRobot.
Lucy, Cindy.
I want to say Anna.
I'll say Jeffrey. I don't know.
It's Neil Harbison, so none of you get a point. This person had...
No, it's after you.
Oh, cyborg? I was thinking the full, like... Oh,
like a full robot?
A full on. Hey, I didn't even hear cyborg. That's fucked up. I'm one of those prejudiced motherfuckers.
Yeah, see? You're already, like, hating on people who don't even barely exist yet. So this guy, Neil, he was very severely colorblind, and he implanted a sensor into his brain that comes out over his head and gives him the ability to see color more vibrantly.
That's
so
dope.
He was legally declared a cyborg in like 2000 and somethings. Number five.
Kirby goes on.
True or false? The first human clone turned 18 this year.
Oh shit.
Is it true or is it false?
I'm gonna say false because human cloning is illegal.
I'm gonna say false. Because if there was a clone of a human and then just turned 18, we wouldn't fucking know about it. It wouldn't be public knowledge.
Weren't they cloning people's eggs and stuff? Isn't that technically? No.
Is it true or false?
True.
Okay. False, true. You guys get a point. So 2.5. Mm-hmm. Right there.
It's illegal to clone humans. Because it's immoral. It's against God's fucking will.
Oh, wow.
One God. One purpose on this planet.
One will. One God, one will.
A whole nation.
On that topic, though, what was the name of the first clone ever created?
It was a fucking
Neil
goat.
Abu. Tekashi 6ix9ine.
It was a sheep. The sheep name was Molly. Ooh. I know it was a sheep though.
Ooh.
They cloned a sheep back in like the 50s or 60s, one of the two decades.
Okay.
Why are you doing such hard questions?
So no answer. You got Neil, I'm just and Molly.
The sheep.
Lucy.
I'm gonna give you half a point because the sheep's name, you're right, is a sheep, 1998, was Dolly. So that 3 points.
That was right there, bro.
1.5, 2.5. Okay. Number 7. What year did Voyager 1 launch? What year was it? Shroom, what year?
1994.
What year, Vaughn? What year?
You hear how confident I was when
19,
I said that.
19. Come on.
Apollo.
What's your 19?
Tell me.
I'm gonna say 1982.
Okay.
Tis was fall.
1987.
Twas fall.
I'm gonna give you another half point.
Son of
because
a bitch.
It was 1977. What year was anesthesia first used in surgery?
Ooh.
Oh, Disney. Oh, that's not
anesthesia.
1964.
It's not Disney. Duh.
No. Not Anastasia. Anastasia, first of all, was not produced by Disney. And it's anesthesia, not Anastasia. Go ahead.
But I like
62. Anastasia. 62. You said 1962. What'd you say, Shroom? 64. Yeah. Okay. No, carry the Valium. Divided by OxyContin.
Square root of Vicodin.
1953.
Oh shit, it could be like 18.
Hey, shut your mouth. Bro. Say what you just said.
52?
Okay, I'm gonna have to give him a third of a point. No, you don't get a point.
No, you can't go on
the front. Nobody gets a point. Nobody gets a point. It was 1846. Y'all
I just
wrong.
Said. I just
you
said.
Did. I know.
I just said.
I know.
So I switched my
I used to watch
answer,
Dr. Karen Madison
I get
woman.
A third of a
no,
point.
No, you get nothing. They have anesthesia.
No,
I
just because
I said
1862.
But that wasn't enough. That's anesthesia, though. Roughly, how long ago was the first technology used by human ancestors?
8 million years ago. Once again, the confidence.
It's all about confidence. It don't 3, matter if you're right.
692.
750,000 years.
When it's only six.
Shroom gets 000. A point. Half a point. Because you know what? You get a full point. Because listen.
For being dumb.
It was
8 million.
The 8 million is pretty fucking close, and y'all didn't even get fucking nearly
remotely even.
It's 10 million years ago, supposedly. Was the
off
first
by 2 million,
like
bitch.
Stone bone tools and antler tools and whatever the fuck they were making them out of. Listen, you were way off, buddy.
Well,
you, sir, way off.
Well,
number 10. How much money was spent? This is double points, baby.
Yeah,
this is 2 points. No. How much money was spent on technology in 2019?
70 trillion.
Okay.
I'll say 6.9 million.
Okay.
That was way too low, man.
Bro, that was just like in like
69 million. No, 2 billion.
Okay, 2 billion.
I'm gonna be at 2 billion.
2 billion, 70 trillion.
I feel better about my 2
Such
billion.
A wide gap. Okay.
I feel way better about that than the 70 trillion.
I say about 82 billion.
He said 82 billion.
Damn.
See,
I don't even actually
bad.
Know which one is closer.
I can tell you, I'm good at math.
I can't trust you as a player.
What,
here.
What, no, I'm just. What's
all right,
the,
listen.
I can tell you how close it is.
It's 4 trillion.
4 trillion.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait,
see, listen.
Like
I'm 1 trillion. 920 billion away from the answer.
Okay.
And he's 68 trillion.
All right, you get it.
Five game, motherfuckers.
Wait. No,
yeah,
that's 3.5. Oh, 3.5. Shit.
3.5. All right,
now we got
to. So we all got to take a shot. Come on.
But it's all right. 5.5.
Ain't doing this
shit.
That
means everybody loses. This is the tiebreaker because y'all are tied right now.
Did I win?
No. He won.
I no math.
His math convinced
He's
him.
Like 100 billion.
But he didn't win.
Trillion.
Y'all are tied.
I thought I had 5 point.
No,
you don't anymore. Could've. You got detracted. It got subtracted out of your account.
I love this game.
This is it, man. This decides who is going to win this point.
This is bullshit because I want to.
Shut up. This isn't happening anymore. Okay.
But
this
wait.
The world
didn't
see
have
that.
5.5
points. No, you didn't.
Yeah,
shut
I
up.
Forgot. You
got to
I told you that. KeyBank came and took your shit out.
That's right. That's right. Tiebreaker.
Tiebreaker, baby.
Number 11. What year was the internet invented?
Oh, shit.
Think about it. use your brains to think about the question and then formulate an answer based
92.
On the knowledge.
Okay. 86.
1979.
It was 1983.
Well, I was off by three.
So you were off by three. You were
off by four.
Four. Ah! You want to get it? You want to get it? You want to get it? It's no shit. It's 5.5. Who lost?
Me.
Who lost?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys
so
are.
We gotta do
we're tied. So we're gonna do a tiebreaker. Hurry it up.
Tiebreaker.
No.
Tiebreaker.
Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay.
I'm gonna eat some more motherfucking pea bread. With some motherfucking shit in it.
I'm scared.
What year? Was Google birthed? By the way, just real quick.
Thank you, Google.
2003. 1999.
One.
You lost it. It was 1998. So you were like right
on. Oh, really?
Right on.
Come on, bro.
Damn it. Windows fucking 98.
You gotta take a little shot of this as a punishment for what you've done.
No, since he took one with me, give me.
Oh, man! This is spirit of brotherhood right here.
That
was oh, that's whoa, way whoa. Too big.
No, loser gets that one.
I get this. Okay, there you go.
There you go, cheers.
Yeah, hey, fucking winner.
Winner.
You fucking winner.
Winner, bitch.
Fucking no, dude, bitch ass winner. Bread with you.
Fucking eat your carbs. Fucking move. Fucking choke on this shit.
Oh, that's gonna be delicious.
It just grows in the. And its flavor,
that's just so
it matures in your mouth.
It's just so bitter. I can't enjoy the bitterness of it. I forget that it's alcohol because it's so.
It's not boring. Alcohol. This one tastes different.
It's straight up wood shavings.
It is.
Yeah. It's like straight up.
Like, no, from your pencil,
nasty,
though.
Though.
From your pencil, number two fucking pencil. Beautiful. Why did I do that again?
I know.
You know, you gotta try things twice a lot.
You just wanted to make sure that it was actually as bad as it was the first
it's
time.
Worse. Yeah. It's worse. It's worse this time.
Yeah.
I'm actually appalled.
Dude.
Fellas, it was a pleasure.
Dude. Oh, thank you.
It was.
Oh,
I'm sorry, y'all.
You know what I mean?
If you're part of being man, you have your own handshake.
We gonna pick the next topic.
No.
We're just doing it. That was it.
Oh.
Trivia decides now. You're never gonna win the.
You never
got
gonna
it.
Win, dude.
No.
All right, fine. All right. If this is what you want,
I need it.
Okay, fine. Let's do it. What is that? For real this time. No more middle fingers. Let's go.
All right.
Come on, Shroom. You wanted this.
Yeah. Yes, I wanted this.
Okay. You're
okay.
Come on.
I want confetti and shit in the background and shit. Like, fuck it. It's going down. Oh shit.
We only got one piece.
You know what?
We gotta share it. We gotta share it.
Y'all better watch it. The motherfucking planets might be aligned and shit. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucking equinox about to go down and shit. Hey!
Nature. Bam.
Nature is the next topic.
Oh man, I already can think of some shit about that.
No, we gonna get real.
I am all natural.
This is out of focus as fuck.
Natural.
Cannot see what the fuck that says. Help me. Yep.
Natural.
There.